our SeaWorld's mission is more than just a job. We're proud of what we do, and it's a privilege for us to care for, build relationships with, teach, and learn from these amazing animals. Now, more than ever, we are honored to share our relationships with the whales and what we have learned with all of you. And now, SeaWorld proudly presents Orca Encounter!
Thank you.
active and engaged. SeaWorld's killer whales have inspired generations to care for their natural environment, and we're excited to share their stories with all of you here today.
Killer whales are the ocean's top predator. They use cooperation and communication, not just size and strength, to take their place at the top of the ocean's food web. At the bottom are small animals, like krill. At the top, the apex predator, the killer whale. Killer whales are as big as a bus, faster than an Olympic swimmer.
We're going to see all of that and more. These behaviors contribute to an environment that is full of enrichment.
We spend days, weeks, months, years building relationships with our whales. This creates trust, and that allows us to do some amazing things. For example, when you visit the doctor, you present your arm to draw blood, or step on the scale to see how much you weigh. It's much the same with our whales.
Today, we'll see the whales moving together in unison. These synchronized behaviors strengthen their social bonds and enable them to problem solve the group. Working together as a team is what makes the killer whale the ocean's top predator. Scientifically, they're known as Eurystynchus orca, and more commonly referred to as the killer whale. Our leader. That means you guys and our killer whales are the followers. Everyone on the left side of the stadium, like we're going to see at the stage. Let's give her a cheer when she does.
Thank you. trying to feed him, but that bird is here.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, look at that. He caught it.
Did you get it?
Yep. Ah. Here, throw it under that guy out there.
Mom, you want some?
No. No. Hurry up.
There you go.
Is that all of them?
Yep.
Okay, go take yours and go up and... Go. Get back, Kayla.